Module 9, Production of Recycled Metals or Secondary Metal Production. Let's take a look at the Excel spreadsheet for your inventory of mercury releases from the sector of production of recycled metals. Open your Excel spreadsheet from your toolkit button below. You will work your inventory for this category source in tab 5.7, Recycle Metals, of your Excel spreadsheet. As you can see, the tab provides me with different lines for each subcategory of this source. You will find more detailed explanations about each source subcategory in the next lesson. You can work with your training modules in your Excel spreadsheet in parallel. In lessons that are specific for each subcategory, we provide you with key information to complete your inventory for that subcategory. We also provide you, when relevant, with important examples and exercises on how to use your spreadsheet. As explained in previous modules, you will first need to indicate which subcategories are present in your country or not. Add Y for yes, N for no, or a question mark in case you are not certain. Here in this column, you can see the default input factor suggested in the toolkit reference report for each subcategory, which in most cases is an interval. Here, where it says enter input factor, the spreadsheet already provides you with the recommended intermediate default input factor. You can decide if using the default factor provided in the spreadsheet or by choosing a local input factor. Remember to substitute the default factor only if you are sure you have reliable and well-documented data. If you decide to substitute a default factor, make sure to read additional information in the relevant section from the toolkit reference report. We indicate for you those relevant sections in the training modules for each subcategory. In your inventory reporting, all used factors must be described and documented carefully. Once you enter the input factor, you can enter the activity rate data. Then, the spreadsheet will automatically calculate the mercury input here in this column. Remember to always use the correct units indicated in the spreadsheet for the activity rate. You will notice that for this category of production of recycled metals, the suggested activity rate to be used is the weight of mercury recycled per year or the number of vehicles recycled per year. You need to keep this in mind for when you are investigating to find activity rate data in your country. To find key local data to complete your inventory of production of recycled metals, this may be reflected in some national production statistics, but generally it is needed to contact the recycling companies or consult resource persons with insight into this sector. In addition to the default input factors, your spreadsheet also includes default output distribution factors for the different output pathways. You can also change these default factors if you wish so, but make sure you have reliable and well-documented data to do that. When you insert your calculated mercury input value in this column, enter mercury input, the spreadsheet will use the chosen output distribution factors and automatically calculate here the mercury outputs to different pathways, such as air, water, general waste, etc. Those are your mercury release results for each specific subcategory. You can now go through the next lessons about each subcategory where you can find concrete examples of mercury data and how to include it in your spreadsheet.